us and not us. And so, yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm hoping, like, they see us in a positive light and start to change the relationship to a better one. Really subtle stuff.
I am not really a painter. I'm more of a drawer. That's my favorite medium, or charcoals or pastels. So I try and keep it pretty cheap with the things I do, because you use them up so quickly that it doesn't really matter if you have good quality things. And as long as it has a heavy pigment, or heavy enough pigment, you can get it on the paper.
And sculpture right now, specifically, I'm going to be making a bra made out of I guess this is the way that I was able to do sculpture here without being too hazardous. Because I really enjoy working with my hands. And so, what I'm doing right now is kind of juxtaposing this idea of femininity and industrial periods. I kind of like that contrast. It kind of causes people to ask questions about feminist issues, I guess, materiality, and social constructs. So.